Badminton has long been known as a non-competitive backyard sport, but we follow the journey of one LHS student on his quest for world greatness.
Well, I've been playing badminton for about 8 or 9 years, preparing for the World Championships. You know, I never really got into those ball sports, you know, baseball and basketball, but there was something about hitting that shuttlecock across the net that'll hit you right in the heart. It's very deep.
To become the world champion, it takes countless hours of training and preparation. Dillon's trainer, Will Mickleson, tells us what it takes to be the champ.
Success in badminton has two essential elements. The first is agility. Your footwork is very important on the court and will be essential to win the world championship. The second is wrist strength. All you guys out there know how to improve your wrist strength. Wrist curls.
What have you?
Again!
Dillon Berg!
Who do you play for?
USA!
You're ready.
Once Dillon was ready, he faced off against the world's best, Boris Kornikova. The game came down to two pivotal moments.
Timeout!
You've got to keep the shuttlecock up or else you're never going to score.